TR date 10-24-80, air date 10-27-80, directed by Ira Scutch. This is the battlefield for our game of speed and strategy. These are the letters which lead to victory on Blockbusters! And here's the star of Blockbusters, Bill Cullen!
Hi there, players! What a nice bunch. Thank you. Thank you all very much, and welcome to Blockbusters. We are very happy to have all of you with us. Blockbusters is a brand new Goodson Todman game show that I think you'll enjoy. Now, on Blockbusters, a solo player competes against a family pair, and that's to see if two heads are really better than one. Our solo player is Joanne White. Welcome, Joanne. Happy to have you with us.
Thank you, Bill.
Tell us a little bit about you, Joanne.
Oh, well, I've been married for 32 years to the same man.
Oh, boy.
And I have... I have 3 children and 12 grandchildren.
Very nice. You're progressing across the board of life with success. We appreciate
that.
We have our family pair, as you can plainly see, is a set of twins who look pretty identical to me. They are Joe and Tom Hendrick. Welcome, Hendrick. Tom, are you identical twins? It's not that I doubt that you are, man. I mean, technically.
He's my clone.
He's your clone.
He's my clone, yeah.
You were here first, and they made
yeah,
him up, huh?
Right.
But you are identical instead
yeah,
of fraternal or something like that. Tell us something about you, Tom.
I live in Manhattan Beach. I'm single, and I sell pharmaceuticals to veterinarians.
Okay, and how about, and this is Joe Hendricks.
Right.
Tell us about you, Joe.
I live in Manhattan Beach. I'm single, and I sell fiberglass-related supplies to the aircraft industry.
Easier probably to sell them to veterinarians, Joe, but that's the way. Okay, everybody understands, I hope, how the game is played, but let me tell you a little bit about Blockbusters and how it's played. Take a look over there at our Blockbuster board. Now, each of the initials on the board represents a one-word answer to a question. Now, the family pair must work their way across the Blockbuster board and connect white to win. Now, notice that you can do it in as few as 5. Our solo player can win by connecting top to bottom, red to red, and you can do it in a shorter path, only 4, because there's only one of you, as we can plainly see, Joanne.
And I've got double trouble here.
You do indeed. Whichever side wins the first game will go on to play the Gold Rush for $2,500, and if your side wins 2 games, you'll play the Super Gold Rush for $5,000 more. Okay, now let's start game 1.
Okay.
Everybody get ready now. As soon as you think you know the answer, hit that big button in front of you. The sounder will go off. I'll stop talking and you answer. This is going to begin with the letter A. The letter A. Everybody ready? What A is going to fuel most of Brazil's 19... Yes, Joe.
Alcohol.
Alcohol is right. I was going to say 19... That's the way it's done. I was going to say... fuel most of Brazil's 1981 cars. The answer indeed is alcohol. You may, as now you see, interrupt anytime you're willing to take a chance. Okay, there's your first white spot there, working your way across the board.
I'll take the R.
The R, okay. We can see what you're trying to do, and here comes the question. Everybody eligible. What R was Shirley Temple's Sunnybrook Farm character? Yes, Joanne.
Rebecca.
That's a block for you in Red Rock. All right, Rebecca. You're on the board. Where do you want to go?
Oh, let's see. I'll take B.
Letter B. I see why you're heading for the top. What B attaches itself to the bottom of a ship? That's Joe.
Oh, I lost it.
Oh, don't anybody help. Time, I repeat the question for Joanne. Don't anybody help. What B attaches itself to the bottom of a ship?
Barnacles.
You scored again. There you go. You move upward.
You gotta get it.
Two nice little red hexagons, one on top of the other. Where do you want to go?
I'll take the H.
Okay, and we know by now, all of us, that you have to go top to bottom, connect red to red to win. Everybody eligible. What H is the holiday on the eve? Joanne?
Halloween?
Yes.
Oh.
Right.
You gotta get this.
I was going to say, I had said on the eve I was to continue saying of All Saints Day. It is indeed Halloween or All Hallows Eve. You are one away from a win, Joanne. Tom and Joe, you better block her. Joanne, where do you want it? As if he doesn't know.
K.
I'm not surprised. If you do it, this is it. Everybody ready? What K was a Japanese suicide? It's Joe.
Kamikaze.
Right, and there's a block. Okay, Joe, you blocked her.
I'll take the F.
You were going to take what?
The F.
Okay, to move across the board, white to white. What F was servant to Robinson Crusoe?
Friday.
It is Friday. Wait till I call on you, although you were right. Friday goes for you, yes. That was Joe. Wait until I call on you, please. And white is beginning to move across the board. Joe, where to?
I'll take the S.
The letter S. Everybody ready. What S discovered the oral polio vaccine? Joanne.
Sabin.
Right, Joanne. Good answer. And there's a block. Joanne, look at the board carefully. You have to connect red to red. Where do you want to go?
C.
C. Okay. Okay. What C is the name of Jacques Cousteau's... Joe has it.
Calypso.
Calypso is right. And you, look where you are.
I'll go for the W for the win.
You certainly will go for the W for the win, and I do not have any W's. Yes, I have. There is my W. It was hiding behind one of those things. I'm glad.
Me too. I'm glad.
It's the first time on this show I've been so completely happy. Here's my W. It's a win for our white team if they get it. Joanne, get ready to block. Everybody ready. What W starred Yul Brynner? Joanne to block.
I can't think of it.
Now, the rules say I read it, and one of our two twins is going to answer. I'll read it, then you tell me who's going to answer. What W starred Yul Brynner as an electronic gunslinger for the game? Who's going to answer?
I will.
All right, Joe.
Westworld.
Westworld?
Westworld.
Is right, and you have won the game. That was a good game. That was a good game. Okay, our family pair has won the game and a chance to play Gold Rush for $2,500. Tom and Joe, which one of you is going to play?
Me.
Okay, Joe, we'll be ready to give you a chance to do just that, but right now we have these words for you. Okay, ready to give Joe a chance to play Gold Rush now. Joanne, you stay there. We'll be back to you in just a moment. Joe, the time has come. Possibility for $2,500. Come on over here and play Gold Rush. Right there, Joe. Okay, Joe. Now we'll get set to take a look at our Gold Rush board before you do anything else. Take a look over there at the board. To win the big money, you start at the left side and make a path connecting the gold to the gold. That's the idea. Now, if you make the connection, you win the $2,500. If you miss or pass, a block will go up, and you will then have to work your way around it. You will have 60 seconds, and you can keep going unless you block yourself in completely or time runs out. Let's have 60 seconds on the clock, please. There's the 60 seconds. I will say correct or incorrect or right or wrong, then you tell me where you want to go.
Okay.
The clock will start on the first question. Where do you want to start?
H.
Capital of Hawaii.
Honolulu.
Right. Where?
Honolulu, Hawaii.
I mean, where do you want to go?
Oh, I'm... KW.
An island off Florida.
Key West.
Correct. Where do you want to go?
S-I-N.
He developed the theory of gravity.
Pass.
Where do you want to go?
RG.
Flows between Texas and Mexico.
Rio Grande.
Right. Where do you want to go?
G.
A neutered male horse.
Gelding.
Right. One more.
MT.
Current British Prime Minister.
Margaret Thatcher.
You have done it. Congratulations. Yeah, Joe. Well done, Joe. Congratulations. Good playing. Good time to share the money. All right. $2,500. Yeah. Okay. All right. Joe,
I won.
You did indeed. You did indeed. I will take, you only missed one. I will take a look. S-I-N initials. He developed the theory of gravity, Sir Isaac Newton.
Oh, yeah.
But you didn't need it. You got around, as you know, as long as you don't block yourself in or time doesn't run out, you can go any which way. You got there for $2,500. Now we're going to get ready for the Blockbuster game number two. Incidentally, family pair, if you win this game, you will then go on to play Super Gold Rush for $5,000 more. Now, Joanne, you have lost one game, so you must win this game in order to stay in the competition. Understood? Remember, the family pair must work their way across the board, white to white, and the solo player, top to bottom, red to red. Okay, we'll start this game with the letter T. All players ready, everybody eligible. Here comes the question. What T was Scarlett O'Hara's, and that's Joanne.
Tara.
Tara is right, Joanne. And you got the first one up there. There you are, right in the middle of the board. Joanne, you're in the middle of the board. You can go over or under. Where do you want to go?
I'll try J.
The letter J. Okay, everybody ready? What J starred a shark? That's Joe.
Jaws.
Is right, and you're blocked. You have to move your whites from side to side. Where do you want to go?
I'll take the C.
Letter C. What C was the doorman on the TV show Rhoda? And that's Tom. Hi, Tom.
Carlton.
Right, first time we heard from you, and you're right, Tom.
About time.
Welcome to our game, Tom.
Thank
you. You're moving from side to side. Where do you want to go?
H.
Letter H. Everybody ready? What H has his portrait on a $10 bill? Joe.
Hamilton.
Right. Another white. Three. You are three-fifths of the way along to connecting white to white.
I'll take the R.
The letter R. Everybody ready. What R is a wrinkled grape? Joe again.
Raisin.
Right, Joe. Look at Joe go, as they say.
Well, I think I'll take the K to win.
Okay. If you get the K, you have won the game. Joanne, you have to block.
I'm just too slow.
Oh, you're quick, but he's just getting in there a little. Everybody ready. What K was Dorothy trying to return to? Yes, Joe.
I lost it.
Time. Now, Joanne, you get a chance to block. What K was Dorothy trying to return to from Oz?
Kansas.
Right, you got the block there. You blocked him. Where do you want to go?
Boy, I better. I'll try A.
You'll try the letter A. I think I know your strategy. You don't want him to win
right.
by a block. All right, you're going for A. Here's the question. Everybody eligible. What A is the location of the annual All-American Soapbox Derby? Joe.
Akron, Ohio.
Correct.
Akron.
You score the A. Now.
You.
You
I'll
is right. You would make the connection for you. That would be the connection. You have to connect, each connected to the other, and this would do it. Joanne, you're in the same spot you were in. You have to
right.
try to block. Everybody ready? Here comes the question. Possible win. What you can you get from worrying and... And this time it's Tom.
Ulcer.
Tom, you've done it. You've won the game. Congratulations. Over there, Tom. Let's do it. Just stay right there. Well, family pair, you won the match. And in a minute, you're going to get a chance to play Super Gold Rush for $5,000. Joanne, thank you for being... You played very well.
It was fun. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. We have some marvelous consolation prizes for you. Thank you, Joanne. Come see us again. Back here in just a moment with Blockbusters. Right now, we have a word of interest for you. Talking to our friends, Tom and Joe Hendricks, and Tom told me something that I think is interesting. Tom, would you tell everyone what you just... Or Joe, would you tell everyone what you just told me?
About him kicking Joanne?
No, about not winning anything.
Oh, I haven't won anything since I was 7 years old, and that was in a beanbag contest, and the lady gave it to me, and I was still 200 off.
So, what I want to tell you at home is, if you'd like to win a beanbag, or perhaps a little more, and if you have a member of your family you'd like to join you in playing Blockbusters, we would be very happy to have you with us. Now, to tell you how to go about that, here's Bob Hamilton. Bob?
Well, we don't have any beanbags, but if you and a relative would like to be a family pair on Blockbusters, just send a postcard to Family Pair, Blockbusters, 6430 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California, 90028. It's that easy. Back to you, Bill.
Okay, Bob. Okay, now, you two have won the match. You already have $2,500. And which one of you is going to play Super Gold Rush?
He's hot.
The guy who won the bean bag. Okay, here's your chance to win $5,000 more. Come on over here and we'll give you a chance to play Super Gold Rush. You can buy all the bean bags you'll ever need. Your chance now, Joe, to win $5,000 more. So you're going to play the game. Now, you take a look at the Super Gold Rush board over there. To win the $5,000, you start at the left side, make a path connecting gold to gold. You know how to play. We'll put the 60 seconds on the clock for you right now. Okay, 60 seconds up there. Where do you want to begin?
I'll start with BC.
Oh, good. I like those initials. Get ready to go. Her name is on cake mix boxes.
Betty Crocker.
Right, where?
JV.
Wrote 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
Jules Verne.
Correct. Where?
TB.
Today's show, Handsome Host.
Pass.
Okay, where?
E.
He developed geometry.
Einstein.
No. Incorrect. Where?
D.
Okay, the letter D. A fake duck.
Ducky?
No. Where? Keep going.
LR.
His horse was named Silver.
Lone Ranger.
Right.
APB.
Sequel to All in the Family. You want to go in somewhere else?
Yeah, give me an IV.
An IV. Tatum O'Neill's horse movie.
I pass.
Okay, time ran out on you. If you had to connect side to side, go straight across. You didn't. You got three in there, but there was no connection. Let's take a look at the ones you missed. APB, sequel to All in the Family, Archie Bunker's Place. D, the fake duck, a decoy. That's that one. IV, Tatum O'Neill's horse movie, International Velvet. TB, today's show, Handsome Host, Tom Brokaw. And he developed geometry. E, Euclid. That's the one we were looking for. But you did get 1, 2, 3 right. That's $300 more. You have $2,800, and we'll be back in a moment, but right now we have this for you. Right. Okay, our twins, Joe and Tom Hendricks, $2,800, and we're starting a brand new game, and your new opponent, gentlemen, our solo player, Nancy Wilkin. Hello, Nancy.
Hello, Bill.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I live in San Diego with my husband and my three sons, and I'm in the real estate business.
Okay. We wish you luck. We wish Tom and Joe luck. They're good players. Have to act real fast. Everybody ready? We're going to start this board with the letter D. The letter D. Everybody ready? What D was the profession of Doc Holliday? And that's Tom.
He was a dentist.
He was, and there you are. White moving from white to white, or across the board. Where to, Tom?
I want M.
Letter M. Everybody ready. What M is a person who takes pleasure from? Tom?
Masochist.
Right, I was going to say from pain, and you answered correctly. The Hendrix men are working their way across the board from left to right. Where to, Tom?
G.
Letter G. Everybody ready. You ready, Nancy?
Gotcha.
Okay, what G is the birthstone for January? Tom.
Goldstone?
No.
Wow.
No. Okay, we repeat it for you, Nancy. What G is the birthstone for January?
Garnet.
Garnet is right, and you've blocked. There's a block, Nancy. You want to work from top to bottom.
I'll take S.
You will take the letter S. Everybody ready? What S is sodium chloride? That's Joe.
That's salt.
It is salt, Joe. And White is back in business, working across. Where to, Joe?
I'll take the T.
Letter T. Everybody, get ready to hit the button. What T wrote War and Peace? Joe again.
Tolstoy.
Right, Joe. Well, now, where are you going, Joe?
Oh, I'll take N.
N, and this, of course, is for the game. Nancy, you understand that?
Got it.
You want a block. Okay. Letter N. This is a pretty important question. Hang in there and get ready to hit those buttons. Question coming. What N was the home of Christ? That's Joe.
Nazareth.
That's right, and you're won the game. Okay, Joe. Good playing, you two guys. Coming again. Gone across there. You guys are pretty good and you're pretty fast, but of course you're getting a little professional now. You've been here, what, almost a half an hour. You're going to get a chance to play Gold Rush for another $5,000 in just a moment, but right now we have this word for you. Okay, to recap, our twins, Tom and Joe Hendricks, have so far won $2,800, and they've won this Blockbusters game, which means when we get back here next time, you'll be going for $2,500, first game of this match. And Nancy, you have not won yet, but you've only been here a short time, and maybe tomorrow you'll be up there trying for $2,500. Thank you. See you again tomorrow on Blockbusters. Bye.
Some of our contestants will receive from Washington Forge a beautiful all stainless steel kitchen tool set with tapered handles and luxurious satin finish from Washington Forge. And Step Saver with ammonia to clean better so its Johnston wax can shine better. And Staley Syrup, the 100% natural syrup, no preservatives, nothing artificial. Staley Syrup with a rich country maple flavor that naturally tastes better. And make someone happy with your improved super moist, unbelievably moist and delicious now, even better than before. Other cakes may be moist, but they're not super moist. And add the great taste of Hormel ham to your favorite meals the delicious, easy way with Hormel ham patties. And a representative of our studio audience will receive MGA Mitsubishi's 19-inch color television with a picture that challenges film in brightness, clarity, and contrast. Finely tuned no matter which electronic touch tuning button you select. Instant on sound, strikingly beautiful, furnished by Mitsubishi. This is Bob Hilton speaking for Blockbusters, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.